let's go back up to our good pal, Rhubarb Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first at 212 pounds from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, Lee Scott. And his partner at 259 pounds from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, Cactus Jack Manson. And introducing their opponents, making their way into the ring area from the city of Sunshine, it's Johnny Ace and Shane Douglas, the Dynamic Dudes!
Dynamic Dudes, Kevin Sullivan making their way to the ring, and as usual, as is customary, they really interact greatly with their young fans. I talked to both Johnny and Shane today. They were here in Atlanta early, went to the children's ward at the hospital, visited a lot of the kids there. They do a lot of things. You know about children's wards. That's where young kids. You've never been there. Forget it. Never mind.
They need to spend some time in the wrestling ring and learn how to wrestle.
Dynamic Dudes getting a pop out of the crowd there. And the ladies certainly are appreciative of their efforts thus far. That big showdown still to come. Dr. Death Steve Williams against the Asian champion, 330-pound Hacksaw Higgins.
I'm telling you what, I'm looking forward to that, Jim. It's going to be like two bull elephants colliding. I know you know Dr. Death better than anybody in the world, but this Hacksaw Higgins is going to be more than a test for Dr. Death.
It's going to be a great challenge for the doctor. There's no doubt about that. And fans, I'll be talking to the Rock and Roll Express as they return here to the NWA. I'll be speaking to them right after this contest. Cactus Jack Manson, one of the most bizarre characters that I've seen come along in many, many years here in the NWA. A guy that, I'll tell you something, quite honestly, I admire Lee Scott. He's got more guts than a riverboat gambler, but Cactus Jack doesn't get along with partners too well. Johnny tagged in. There's a blind tag. Johnny Ace is a legal man. Double drop kick on Cactus Jack. Lee Scott came in. And a double drop kick on Lee Scott. And he jackknocked right through the ropes.
They certainly did.
But Manson, he doesn't have any loyalty, Kevin. You've seen how he has been.
Well, I've talked to Cactus Jack. You know, he's a very intelligent guy. If you get a chance
what?
To know, yes, he is, Jim. Once you get a chance to know him, he's a very intelligent guy. He's a great chess player. He's up on art. He knows a lot about different things, Jim. It isn't his fault that his partners have let him down, Jim.
Well, that's certainly one perspective, Kevin, and a nice tag there after the wrist lock by Johnny Ace, and Shane Douglas comes in. Continuing the wrist lock, another quick tag. Tagging in and out very well. And Johnny Ace right down on the arm of Cactus Jack. And it's Cactus Jack who started the match. And we have yet to see Lee Scott in any really official capacity. Cactus Jack's going to try to win this by himself. He can't get it done against the dudes.
Well, he can't get it done against the dudes. The dudes have been looking really good in this match. But Cactus Jack, sometimes I can understand. This Lee Scott has done nothing but taking a drop on his head outside the ring when he got double drop kicked. This Cactus Jack is double tough. And if anybody's got a chance to beat these dudes by themselves, I think Cactus Jack does.
Nice move there by Johnny Ace with a scoop slam on Cactus Jack Manson. Remember, we'll be talking to the Rock and Roll Express in this segment. But still to come in the hour, as we mentioned, Dr. Death's collision with Hacksaw Higgins, Tommy Rich here. Wild Samoans, I'll be talking to Michael Hayes. We will speak to Lex Luger about what Ric Flair had to say a moment ago. And we'll see Arn Anderson and Sting in tag team action the first time together here on World Championship Wrestling before we go off the air. Lee Scott has been in the ring with the Samoans, the Road Warriors, different forms. I know you've been in the ring with Lee Scott before. He's one kid that you can beat up, you can mangle, you can make him look like a pretzel, but every day when the door opens, he's back at work wanting a shot at somebody. And that kid's going to make it because of that.
He certainly will. You know what they need to give this kid? They need to give him a medal and a chest to pin it on.
Great team move there. Scott picked up. And a drop kick right on the button by Shane Douglas.
Great move by the team.
Official word from Rhubarb.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the event, Shane and Johnny, the Dynamic Dudes.
Kevin, let's take another look at it while I get ready to interview the Rock and Roll Express.
Okay, Jim. Jim, Cactus Jack's gone nuts again. I don't blame him this one. Hey, put the boots to him, Cactus Jack. Cactus Jack is letting him know that he doesn't like guys He doesn't like guys to let him down. We're not going to have no replay. That's the most important thing. Cactus Jack did a great job. I think they should stand up and give him an ovation. And now we should be going right now to Jim Ross.